Okay, I'm here. Hello. I mean, that's not to say that I haven't been here. I just haven't been saying anything. Oh yeah. What are we doing tonight? I might make a little bit of art tonight. Yeah, that sounds good. That sounds like something I should do. Microphone is still headset microphone because I'm tired of the other microphone. I don't want to deal with it right now. I'm ignoring the problem until it goes away. The only way I know how to handle it. Played an ARAM game before I went to the gym. Got a pentakill on Viego. No big deal, by the way. I'll make some art, and I'll play some League of Legends. The two things I'm sort of feeling right now. Alright. By the way, I have the camera on. Hi, it's me! That's surprising. Like a jump scare. I'm here. Hi. It's really dark. Mostly because I don't want to, like, I don't want to pump the lights too much. I don't really care enough. Let's go ahead and move to League of Legends. And we'll move to art. Playing a quick game league. Did I get that photo uploaded? Did. Okay, perfect. I have my reference photo. Very necessary for the kind of things that I'm doing. we change it to League? We did. All right, hey, let's play ARAM. Brain off, playing ARAM. What's the music playing? We have no AP. Kind of sucks. Well, I guess we kind of have AP. I will go Yarvan. Yarvan's fun. This is an awful team comp. This is terrible. Team, it's pretty strong. That sucks for us. Whatever, I'm sticking to my plan. That's tough. Starting to think maybe the lethality build is not a vibe this game. That's tough. That's gonna be tough for me. Hey, you know, that's two kills. Yeah, I revising my build on the fly. I'm going gore. Even though it might suck. Let's see. AP. Support AP. They got, you know, good mix. We'll go with that. Would have been so much better if I had some damn shit that didn't suck. Take that money though. Well, that's why I gotta get tankier. Steal a kill. Mike fucked up his ulti. Does not have the reset, so that kind of sucks. He's dead. Okay. Somehow we're in this. That's too bad. That is also too bad. So I got my gore drinker. Now I gotta figure out what to do with this guy. Not bad. Ah, damn. They do so much damage. Might have been a mistake on his part. That's okay though. I don't really want to play some of these new games that have been coming out, like Starfield. Now call me a contrarian. Or just call me going with like the current consensus on the game, but it does not look good. Got him, the Penta. Easy clap. I'm gonna turn it into an Axiom Arc. That seems reasonable. Yeah, why not? Brother, we gotta wait for more cooldowns before we start popping off like that. Nice. And now I go in. What? Eam? I'm dying to friggin' Darius. It's understandable though. Yeah, should get Death's Dance. That'll come in handy. Oh, but yeah, Starfield, I'm in the boat of Starfield just doesn't look good. It did not grip my attention in any way. Like, and I watched a lot of my, you know, favorite streamers playing it, and just none of it really spoke to me. Kill him? Fuck! That's unlucky. He's kind of popping off. They're all kind of popping off, actually. Huge. I'm coming. Kind of big. Feel like I need some healing. Oh shit. Yeah, starting to feel out the weaknesses of our comp. Dodge, easy. That is tough. I mean, I put them in a bucket. That's not enough, though. In today's day and age, you can't just put your enemies in a bucket. You gotta have a backup plan. Okay. Never mind. Me putting them in a bucket led to all this. It's doing it again. Do I have enough? Yeah, I got enough. Get the thing! Why? Why would you get it? Why are you avoiding it? They're just gonna push up to us and take it anyway. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do here. I think I have to wait for something. Someone else. Okay, that seems to work. Okay. Huge. Big start. No. Mike was our only hope. It's alright. It's okay. Oh, buddy. Did he get it? Okay. Just attacking the brush. Yeah, we really have to use our tower or else we are screwed. Even those. I'll be having that. Our tank. Doing her best. We'll say that much. Doing her best. This is tough. This is a tough look for us as a squad. I didn't do any damage to him. I need a black cleaver, apparently. God damn. The black cleaver builds out of fate. No, it doesn't. It does not. It builds out of this? Yes. Yikes. My build's not looking hot. Oh, this game's dead. I'd say the Pike did well. We'll do like one more game. One more chill game. I mean, for how shitty our comp was, I think we did as the best that we could. Best that we could. Get a good game out of this. We're freaking done. Done with League of Legends for today.
Live and die by the blade.
I'm honestly feeling bard. The fuck? Bro, you took Samira. Oh. I want to play bard. Question is, how do I play bard? We're going to AP. AP, clapping cheeks, as you do. Blue bard? Angry bard. Green bard. We'll go blue bard. Blue bard is good. Wait a minute. Give me that. My camera. There we go. That looks a little bit better. Thing I've heard is that the static nerfs have just been too hefty, useless item. How dare you? How dare you pop your stuff in my direction? Minions have spawned. Fuck you. Good damage. We love that. That makes things a little tough. Time for me to collect chimes. That's tough. That combo is gonna cause us trouble. Else wanted to attack that? Alright, I'm just taking CS for myself now. Where are all my chimes right there, man? How are you gonna do that to me? Take. Bard buff's gone through yet? I remember they were saying something about Bard being good. Also, I think I gotta delay the whole Baldur's Gate 3 campaign that I was doing on stream. I'll be having that. Ow. Get me out of here. I don't do enough damage yet. But I will. Give me those chimes. This isn't good. This is my own guy against me. I knew I wasn't going to win that 1v1, but I had to commit. What's the scaling on this? 30% AP and 60%. So that's not bad, I don't think. So if I go the Giga AP, God damn it. Damn magic. What is that? They got a good mix of damage too. This shit sucks. What the hell? I do want that Giga attack speed. Give me these. Give me this guy. This guy. Easy ones. Dodge. 260. Not bad. Even better if my team uses it. Fuck. I missed, and I missed bad. Thank you. The slow motion attacks. I love it. Will not pick up a book. Nice. I tried so hard. An enemy has been slain. He's in there. Oh, shit. Shit! Almost had him. Start to do giga damage. Okay. I go back here. Look at this, drop another. Let's go, team. Actually think that I played that perfectly. Just ult the Kaylin. Not a problem. Oh, fuck. My ass. This is what all these shrines are for, me specifically. I'm dead. Had a lot of money though. Freaking bankrolling over here. Give me that. We're going big. I don't care if I'm spending my money optimally. I got shit to do. Oh no. Kill him! He's going crazy! Oh no, they're in imminent danger. It's all right. I think honestly the nice thing be about just having the static is the fact that I'd have so much just freaking, you know, assists off of that. The procking on freaking everybody on their team. Gonna wait. I need my rad. Tried to save her. And then we both died because of it. Oh, it's trying to be a hero. That's what I get. Trying to be a hero. Doing kind of a little bit of damage. Not enough for it to mean anything, but like, you know, a little bit. That's the whole, everything I just watched was really tough. Ow. Son of a bitch. No! That's why I need Zhonya's. Would have been a smart investment at this point in the game. Deathcap is just so much cooler. Okay, my team is bot. This is going crazy. How many little meeps for me to pick up? Chimes. I'm going chiming. The dead chimes are just planted in the ground. I don't know why they don't just get rid of them. Carry live. Oh, their engage is just too good, man. I can't do anything about that ulti. That's tough. You know, unless I would have bought a Zhonya's. Then I wouldn't have Deathcap right now. That's, you know, can't have that. Alright. Instead, I'd play a couple league games and then I'm off. So, we're off. Luxed. Okay. But that team is just impossible to play into. Yeah, Lux was pumping. Okay, get me out of here. Get me the frick out of here, man. Alright, so I had a picture that I was going to download for my own little stuff. Camera roll. Nice. Yeah. Quiet this music down. Jesus. All right. Now let's open up over. Art. Okay, here we go. Yay, art. I know, everybody's favorite. Make some stuff in Photoshop. I got a picture that I took that I want to use in some way. I'm trying to think of a way to do it. New file. 1920 by 1080p. Sure. Create. I gotta open up the art thing that I was working on. Where is it? Go over to pictures. Art. Doodles. Where's doodles? There it is. I need these dang colors. Let's get rid of this. All right. Hey, we're here. So here we have this document. Gonna go ahead and take. Where is it? Hammer roll. There it is. This picture. I took this. I'm very proud of it. We're gonna see what we can do with it. So that's nice. Got nice little ripples. Just how do I color this? I'm trying to obviously capture this aesthetic. But how do I do that with this? It's two very different things. But we're gonna do our best. We're gonna start off. Need to do that. Okay. We go over here. This color blue, a bit deeper blue. Yeah. And we're going to lock this. Just lock it. Lock. Where's lock? Lock. Lock. Lock it. Got how to lock it. There it is. I'm going crazy. Going to start by creating an object. Just do that. Let's go rectangle. Is that the right color that we want to go for? No. Needs to be way more. Almost here. Okay. That's tough because it almost fits better with this color. I need like a deep blue, man. Blue as it gets. Even that's not like it. That's just an impossible color to reach with my current palette. limited myself quite a bit, but we'll go with. That, I guess. It just doesn't look right. It's not quite right. Not quite there. But we'll live with it. And how do we create all the ripples? That is something that I genuinely do not know. It's a pen tool. No stroke. Do not stroke. Bill, just want black. Okay. Pen tool. What are we doing? Does this work? That is the question. That is the million-dollar question. I think the million-dollar answer is not really. How do I make this work? There are no like hard, you know, black colors in it, which is kind of the whole vibe I was going for with this. Ow. And I have to go to like here. I said that I would do digital art until I got mad, and I'm already getting there, man. You know what? I'm saying bupkis to this idea right now. Forget it. Forget about it. We're gonna do unlock you, shrink you back down. Let's see what can we do? kind of goofy stuff can we do with this? Let's do image adjustments, black and white. Move tool because the target does not include all of the composite channels. What if I don't care? Why must you lock it? RGB. Edit. Redo. Edit. Redo. Let's see. Filter. Go ahead and... What do you mean? There we go. Filter. Let's see. Take it to this filter. But we don't want it blue. Cancel. We want it black and white. Filter gallery. Sure. And now let's adjustments. Curves. Okay, it's kind of doing stuff. I do not know if it works getting split like that. There are ways to simulate motion. Getting emails about my some garbage. Something about my investments. What's that about? Why are my investments being brought up to me? Oh well, don't care. at like an aesthetic spot. Why is it lining up like that? Get a white box. Sharp edges. Feeling something here. Whatever it is, I don't know. Some text going. Why don't we just put fucking need to swap the colors? Clearly, that is not the font we will choose. Something big and ornate. Callisto? You looking Callisto? Can we, is there a Callisto bold option? Bold. There we go. Leads in a little bit. Let's see. Can we mess with the levels on that? Put a filter on that. Or to smart object. Put that same kind of halftone pattern on it. Does that do anything? It does not. V, do a softer version of it. Okay. Put it. That. But the opacity. We put it behind. Let's select all this, select all of it. Okay, we can't. Right. Move these over, move the white box over. Make the white box taller. Give this a soft edge. That's something we can do. Properties. Not really. See, I'm just messing around with tools, trying new things. That's not really working. Not really working at all. Almost a full overlap. It's not really achieving what I want it to achieve. Oh yeah, I want to create like new backgrounds for all my stuff, because obviously like this stuff was made a while ago. I mean, it looks okay, it's higher effort than some stuff, but cultivating an aesthetic here, okay? I'm figuring things out. This just ain't it. I just don't know. Find a better font. Engravers kind of goes hard. Engravers does kind of go hard. Hold on, let me get rid of this. Shit. Delete. A little too sunk. How do we feel about that? I don't know. I don't think so. Crunch it. It's like a look, it's starting to look like a damn album cover. Not against it though. There's something here. Let me pull up ye old files. Pull up the assets. Banner image. This. These colors can be adjusted. Here we go. Allow me to simply paint them. I feel like this already goes leaps and bounds. I put this over the top. Dig in the colors. It matches this vibe. Kinda. Hold on. Off this. This doesn't have a black and white filter on it, does it? No. Let's make it black and white.
Image adjustments.
Black and white. Okay. Now drop that down to like 40. 40%. That was kind of working for me. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I mean, that's already kind of looking like something.
I think. All right, let's go back to this. What am I doing here? Oh. Trying to do all kinds of things. My brain's all over the place. I think that this works better. Let's see, what else do I have? Darkhorn chatting? Why is my chatting thing only a goddamn Illustrator document? That's too bad. Corn viewing and corn chatting I only have as Illustrator documents. That's tough. Erm? Hi. Hello. I'm making some stuff. So this is obviously like an edit of like the background of this, you know, making it a little bit more vibrant, I guess. I think that it might be, it's almost, is it hard on the eyes? Is it hard to look at? Need opinions here. I'm losing it. Also, I made this. I don't know what to do with it. But like, kind of got something going on. Is that a good reaction? I hope you like it. Trying to make some things, build some stuff. It's tough. See, can I open this? Open with Adobe Photoshop. Here we go. Here's this. I'm here to use the little emotes. Oh, okay. Let me see. Let me go to 70V mod permissions. Sign in. Times do I gotta sign in to 70V? I'm already freaking signed in, man. Hold on. Sign in. Is it bad that I don't often remember the password to my Twitch? Down somewhere. Oh my god, finally. Send me a code to my phone. Remember this computer for 30 days. Awesome. Awesome. Let me see. It's language. Your Twitch account, successful login. Add editor. I'd like to add as an editor. Oh, so you need to have a profile on 7TV for me to add you as an editor. For my emotes. Scared? Don't be scared. was just doing a little research. I'm sorry. But okay. Let's take the same colors that we used here. Get rid of that. There's a paint book in them.
No, does it keep a little bit of green around the edges?
That's gonna annoy me. I'll get those other spots. I see them. How would you describe the feeling that these colors give to your eyes using one of those kitty cat emotes? If you could. Yeah, if you could just do me a favor and... You know, I'm doing market research right now. I'm trying to figure this stuff out. Cat scream. So, not good. Not good, I'm gonna take it. You think it's a little much? A little bit of work for the eyes. They say yellow is a happy color, but bright yellow makes me not happy. Oh. But what about the pink? There's also a lot of pink in there. In this one. Not so much in this one. I mean, I don't even know how much I'm really going to be using these, but you know. This background I haven't used in a very long time, to be fair. Can't see pink being blinded by yellow. Okay, you might have a point. Let's see. Is there a better color than this yellow that we could use? Maybe if we make it a little bit more. Maybe if we go all the way over here. Oh, no. We need to do this layer. Yo, that's doing all kinds of different things. Hold on. What's this doing for you? This is going to make people think that I'm bisexual. You know, as soon as I started putting those colors in, I was like, you know what? maybe this isn't the palette. You were just thinking that. Yep, you know,
Glad we figured that one out nice and quick. We're going in the opposite direction. Got the blue and the pink. I don't like this little guy's green though. Maybe like an orange? Orangey color for these? I mean, wait, that kind of blue and that green is kind of like the, it's just the gay flag, right? That might just be, that might be too much in the opposite direction. Are there any winning here? Are there too many colors that constitute LGBT flags? Am I...
have stolen my creativity.
That looks like a boob. I do like this teal though. This is why we experiment with these things. What does it look like with the background on? That's kind of something. What about the concrete? See, when I add these textures, it kind of changes it a little bit. Joel Pride. All right. I'm glad that I kept Joel Pride around. Okay, let's take a break from all this, come back to it. What are your thoughts on this? It's like an old school, like music magazine style poster, you know? It's like retro a little bit. What are your thoughts on the matter? See, like, I have my old offline picture. Hold on. So this is what I kind of want to replace. I know what you're thinking. This has so much charm to it, you know? But... I was thinking maybe I need something a little bit more, you know, a little bit more. Yeah. Male. You got something to say? Look, I remember you were around when I created this, okay? And I was putting out the full disclosure of my height, okay? Making sure the people knew. I feel like I need something to drink. No catfish here. No catfish. I am bald and I am 5'8". I do think that I did a good job with like these like goofy paint stroke looking icons for YouTube and Twitter. Like those, I'm proud of those. Those turned out okay. What if I just start putting the freaky colors on this guy? What did I do? Paint bucket it. Let's see. I like this.
Let's see. Putting out new color palettes. Oh my god, new color palettes. Woo, yay! Dude, everybody loves new color palettes. I'm bringing a little bit of life back. You know what I'm saying? Joel Pride. I'm not hating this so far, actually. Gotta make the corner boob. Everybody loves the corner boob. A big part of my design process. And then for these, we don't want this color. So let's, first of all, grab this guy. What a good-looking fella named Corn. Then change the color of the poster itself to like a very... Hell no, that is not it. Nothing's working. Or if we just make it flat. Grimace would love that color. That is a Grimace color. You're right. And then swap to this again. We need a red. Do you think the Grimace Shake and the Harlem Shake could be friends? Don't answer that. That's probably the dumbest freaking thing I've ever said. Don't even pretend that those words came out of my mouth. Just pretend I didn't say it. We can move on. What's this doing for you? Anything? What's this doing for you? What a deep blue.
Boomers when they try to understand youth? Hey, do you like matcha? I think I've already asked you. I do like matcha. Oh, you like matcha these nuts? Oh, that's another, that's a joke that I heard someone else say. It doesn't work. It doesn't work. There we go. There's wanted mail. Corn. Pepe Clown. Yeah, okay. So my jokes aren't landing tonight, okay? I'm doing my best. I don't know about this. Tough crowd. I mean, I'd say so. Jeez. Why can't you just say plus two and I get my, you know, ego stroked. And all you have to do is type plus two, you know? Oh. So I'm finding this color palette difficult. I don't know about you, but it doesn't look, I think that it looks better than the green and orange kind of thing that I got going on, but this is, I think you were right. The yellow is a little, I know, like, you don't like? Do you like this better? Is this? What about this? No. I don't know what's good. What about this aesthetic? I mean, that's different. Not doing anything for you? It's a switch up. Am I doing it right? I think I am. So let's try some stuff. Let's get experimental. I got ideas, bro. No, not that good. D to duplicate. No, that's not it. Is it just press D? Is it Alt D? That ain't it. Just D? No. Was it not Control D? Windows key D. Oh shit, I closed all of my windows. Oh. Hold on, I lost you. There's my stream elements. Hey, we're back. Arrivederci. Going back to the Barbie movie? Oh, hey! I hope it's good. Be sure to tell me how it is. Zyra will be watching it very soon. Hopefully. Just alt. It's fucking just alt. It's just alt.
I can't remember what the duplicate button is.
I haven't done this in too long, man. Alt. That looks like shit. Why did I do that? Delete. Delete. You know, sometimes you gotta experiment with things, you know? Sometimes you just gotta try shit out. Learn that it doesn't work. Check to see how many people looked at my story on my creative account. 17. Make it smaller. Make 36. Forty-nine. 49 feels right.
Don't ask me how I came up with that number. I couldn't tell you if I tried. We're going to mirror this. Edit. Transform. Flip vertical. Capacity. Yeah, that's kind of got something to it. Can we insert text? Do we have an M space? Do not. Pixel. Possible. Okay, now it's perfectly lined up. Myself something to drink. Thank you. mess with the levels on this? I think I did. Panels? No. Levels. This. Adjustments. Oh, yeah. Okay, here it is. Trash. 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 Okay. So it definitely looked good after I messed with the curves. Let's go ahead and do that again. Did I even grab a drink? No, I didn't. I would go use the restroom. Also coming back with a burrito because I'm a little hungry. Also, now realizing you probably heard me pee, so I keep forgetting that I'm not using that microphone, I'm using the one on my headset, so that's great. This is just not working. I'm always coming back with mystery food. Not be surprising that I got a burrito. My brain's all over the place with work and trying to figure out my life. It's hard for me to focus on things. That's why I have a little bit of difficulty with stuff like this. offline image, just completely switching up everything. Whole different vibe. Take a big old gulp. What's up, Quern? What's up? Eclipse? Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Why was I saying eucalyptus? Eclipse. Dude, my brain has been turned off. You hear me all right? My apologies. Hey, welcome to the chat. I've been working on a little bit of art. Nothing too special, though. What you doing? So, my current offline image looks like... Let me find it. Here we go. Like this without all the colors. Hold on, let me close it. No. Oh my god. Looks like this. Which is funny, but not great, I would say. And so... With, you know, some of my new skills, I'm trying out some new stuff, you know, fiddling around with this, seeing what it looks like with certain, you know, filters over the top of it, you know, trying out new colors, trying out new things. You know, all my different screens have this green and orange that you see, you know, in the background that's like right next to me and surrounding this window. Like, let's see, let me pull up this window specifically that I have set as the background. Here we go. So this is the one that I use for like showing off my screen, right? It's the one that I'm using right now. The green and the orange they're good colors, I think. I really like that foresty green. I think the orange adds a nice pop. But it's kind of, it's missing something, you know, it's missing a little bit of that zhuzh, that pizzazz, you know? And so that's why I made this image a little while ago. It's sort of like, you know, just fiddling around, wanted to make a new profile picture for Twitter and stuff like that. And I was like, damn, I really like that. I was like, I'm proud of that and that I made that. So I'm trying to different things. It's missing that chutzpah. Yeah, exactly. You know, I like this. And I think, I don't know if other people like it, but it's got a vibe to it. You know what I'm saying? And so what I'm trying to do is do that whole like, scheming with like other things, you know, because this is old news. Also, this is just me bored. This is just me like fiddling around. I want to try and create
You know those old like posters or like magazine designs that you'd see in like record label magazines or like, you know, music magazines and stuff like that, where it's like you sort of see what I'm going for here with that, right? But yeah, it's something where this is so far out of the realm of what I've been doing and what I currently have set up that it's like is very different. But I mean, it's cool. People like it. By the way, glad you two decided to stop by. I've been just doing this stuff. Bored out of my gourd, I tell you what. Mostly because, like, you know, that creative spice, you know, can only last so long before you're like, okay, I've done my ideas. Now I have to either keep it going or just, like, call it, you know? Either way, trying to capture this aesthetic was something that I really wanted to try and do. And I'm sort of vibing with it. I'm sort of not sure, you know? Because, like, let me just show you an example with this. So let's take, like, an orange. Or let's start with recoloring these. We're just gonna make them blue, with the inside being teal. Okay. And then for all this, we'll make, so these were orange. Let's just make them teal. Yeah, the profile pic has a vibe, like it attracts. I don't know why, but it works. Yeah. Thank you. I appreciate that. And then let's go like sort of an orangish color. That do be vibing with this like orangish. Bah! There's like a tiny little dot right up there in the corner. Hold on. Look at this tiny little guy. There we go. I'll make it a little bit more like one to the side. Coloring in all the little spots. Go one more down. You know? And it's like those colors, they kind of speak a little bit more, you know? And then we take something like, because you want to texture. One thing that I learned is you want to texture your backgrounds. So I have like little texture sources that I use. One of them is just this that I pulled from online. Just concrete texture. What I do is, okay, place it. We go layer, image, adjustments. Let's do black and white. Okay, doesn't really change it much, obviously. Let's just do like, yeah. And then you want to mess with the opacity so it's like barely visible. Do like 9%.
I don't know if you guys can hear my cat, but she's saying hello. But yeah, and then it looks like that. Can I not move this? Is it locked? Whatever. You see what I mean? You know, and it's something as simple as that. And I think that those colors are more vibrant. You know, they're more visually interesting, you know? Attracts the eye more. Where's my cat? Where is she? Oh, she gave up. But also, this is sick. This evokes nostalgia, I feel like. But that's okay. Where were we? Here we go. See, and you can also do it with like a wood texture. Like, let's see. Do I have a wood texture too? Grab the wood texture. Make it big. Okay. Eli, that big. Same thing. Place it. Image. Adjustments. Just black and white. Okay. And same thing. Make this one disappear. Make this one down to 9% opacity. See? It's just that easy, you know? And then suddenly you've got a textured, you know, thing going on. And this can be done for all kinds of textures, you know? You just got to find, like, which one works for the specific window that you're trying to do. It's like, I even have... Okay, here's a crazy one. We got some denim. It's denim, baby. get rid of that texture. Let's make the denim nice and big. There we go. Fill it out. Good old denim. The black and white one gives, like... 2010 newspaper. Yeah, something like that. Place it. Image. Adjustments. Black and white. Okay. And bring it down to 10. 9 or 10. That's right. Denim, baby. Yeah, the denim is, safe to say, I don't really use it that much. I think it would look cool in a marble texture. Ooh. I think that's not a bad idea. I just have to find a marble texture. I don't really have that many textures that I work with, but you can see how it can take something that, you know, something that looks good, you know, like good colors. I like the shapes that I built out of this. You know, I still like those, but just, you know, upping those colors. And then you put this on it, just it gives it that extra, you know, that extra 5%, you know. I actually kind of like this one the most. Yeah, the concrete textures kind of work for me. But yeah, it just takes it that one little nudge forward that it looks more professional. It looks more crafted, you know what I'm saying? And yeah. that's my little bit of education for you in regards to you know, making things, making you know, backgrounds and stuff like that, and how you can use textures to just nudge a creation of yours potentially in the right direction. We haven't really textured this at all. Mostly because, yeah, this is kind of given that, you know,
old newspaper, but like, there's got to be a way that we can. How to get there? Over the top of everything. Stretch it. See, let's see what we can do with this. Let's see if we can use this texture to take that, this little piece, an extra, you know, 10%. Let's just go, take this, make it black. Let's go filter. Filter gallery. It's going to give us halftones, but we want like noise. Separate more the letters and make the density lower, I think, because it is kind of hard to read. Okay, let's do this, but then let's mess with the levels on that. So right now we have the filter over the top of it. We want to go to adjustments, curves, and we want it to be mostly white. Okay, that's kind of doing something for me. Huh. See, and this is that extra nudge in the right direction. Is that? That is not visible at all. Okay, now it's doing too much. Oh. That's horrible. We want it to only apply. We want the curves to only apply to this thing. Because that's bad. This ain't doing what we want it to do. So let me delete the curves. Because that. We only want to mess with this layer. Let me mess with this layer's curves. Adjustments, curves. Here we go. All right, Quorn, I'm gonna hop off and go to sleep. See you later and good luck. Hey, feel free to drop a follow and hopefully I'll see you again sometime. Usually I'll be doing gaming stuff, but you know, that will put me above 420 followers, you know, the blessed number, but I have to go above that number at some point. Yes, I appreciate it if you do. If not, hopefully I see you again regardless. Let me take this one more percent. I don't hate it.
I'm already following. Don't worry about that. Okay, thanks. Good. then we're stuck at 420. Let's go. 420. Blessed number. So secondary ones. Grab this. No, this one. And 49 is too much. Down to 24. 24 is better. Work better. This work. Let's try this one out with the blessed texture. Image, one place, image. Adjustments, black and white. Okay. It's almost barely perceptible. Needs to be more? Maybe? Oh, God. Maybe I need a filter over my fucking face. Ugh. Thank you.
distracting myself at the moment with different things. I am burning at both ends. Back to this. Perfect. Tell me. There it is. 1.097 inches. Are you kidding me? Why is this shit so weird? That doesn't even look right. Hold on. Is that the correct space? There ain't no way that's the correct spacing. Oh, 625. What are you talking about? No. You were just there. Change this top one. Cool, dude. Cool. Yeah. Cool. Type the text. Right, it's Corn TV on Twitter, isn't it? Right, I nearly forgot. My greatest shame. This is kind of doing something. it just doesn't fit the aesthetic of anything else. What happens if I put this over the top? I always gotta check on my Facebook notifications. Dude, the thing about monitoring, you know, a poppin' Facebook page is there's so much like spam bots and just a crazy amount of shit like that. It's wild. Insane. Boggling my damn mind. Now I gotta be like a manager of that. Pissing me off. Do I have any pictures of myself that would go good here? Dog. Hold on. Wait a minute. Move it again. Magic wand. Select subject. Let's see if this works. Put the erase. There it is. Okay. Select. Deselect. Filter. Wait. Image. Wait. Filter. Yes. Filter gallery. How's that looking? Got such a hard edge to it. That's the tough thing about it, is I got too many like hard edges. Kind of works. What if we just take
this and select, deselect. And just filter gallery it. And just then we just take it to same filter. Okay. But we just erase. That's a big eraser. That's too big. Ew. Softer edge. Better. Better. Much as I love my cat, I'm not sure that it's working. Yeah, that picture is called dog on my computer. I have my reasons. Wow, this handsome guy. Like the overlap is more on brand. Just I don't even know where I'd put it without making the image feel too unbalanced. Damn it. If you do an overlay, it always wants to just pick up on that overlay. Here we go. Is that doing anything? It's got a little something to it. Oh, don't tell me. He's back. Sorry, I have to.
You have to pay to play. I'm a freak in the sheets. Party all night. I'm actually so hot. Getting money is what's on my mind. It's time to kick the cup. You have to pay to play.
Videos are so dynamic. I got no explanation for what you may or may not have just seen. The one of my new favorite TikTok creators. Come back to this. How do I feel? How do I feel about it? Vibes. How do I feel about this? I don't know. How do I feel about this? Vibes. Do I like all of them in conjunction? Do they all work? Maybe this down here needs to be just gotten rid of. I don't know. Test it. Boom, 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 boom. It doesn't actually get rid of the outline. That's fine. And everything I've been doing, it doesn't actually get rid of it. There's always going to be an outline. Oh, no. Paintbrush. Let's fuck it. The history brush art tool. I didn't know that that's what the history brush did. I didn't know that I was on history brush. I'm not on a regular brush. All right, I just need brush tool. Can we just not get anything crazy? Hard round. Yeah, getting rid of the little guy. The little guy, I think, does so much. I think. I don't know. Let's see. These colors I'm still vibing with. That is obviously needs to change. Vibing. Kind of vibing. I don't know. This kind of works too. This guy. The offline image. I don't know. Oh.
Trying new things, learning new skills. That's always fun. But do we want it uniform? Or do we want it to change? Start off by saving all of these. This. Oh man. I'll save as. Which stuff? We will call it offline work in progress. Call this one banner work in progress. Chatting work in progress. And then the final one, viewing work in progress. That we made some good progress on making stuff. Kind of fun. Haven't done art like that in a long time. So it was good to just sit down. Fiddle around with some stuff and try and make something new. Haven't done that in a while. Let's see. Didn't really have much else planned for stream, so it might be Jover. Yeah, with work and stuff like that, and with me not streaming very much, I don't really get too many people stopping by anymore. Because consistency is a big part of it. And just like, I've been low energy as shit, because just like my brain is a million different places at once. So, still getting used to it, still like adjusting, and also I need to buy a new microphone because this quality is not great. But yeah, I think that's going to do it for me. Nobody really here, but if anyone ever watches this VOD on YouTube at some point in the future, for some reason, thank you for watching it. Hope you have a good night or a good day or a good whatever.